Well, dobry wieczór. A very, very, very different show. A very different show, indeed. Tonight, you'll get a chance to sample the acoustic fish, as I said. There's, for people who've seen the normal show, there's a lot of songs that, let's see, there's a lot of old songs coming back here, songs we don't normally play, so this is the first time we played them, so expect a lot of mistakes. Especially with the wine and with the bar being so close. Here we go! Pick it up! This is a song about people who are willing to do anything in order to get a lot of material things. This is a song about people that are willing to sell their bodies to get things. It's a warning.
A dead flower from a buttonhole lies in the gutter. With a million souls, it's the free world. We trade with our bones. But if you monitor it like it, she don't need to know. As long as you're sending the money home, what happened to the body of the child she bore?
You live in jumpsuit. bones, 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 yeah. As long as you're sending the money home.
This is another song taken from this Suits thing. Suits was an album which sort of brought me back in this country. It was like the first release on Metal Minds, and it was an album that was well received, I'd heard. This is a little number, which was the first single on it, and it's about dreams, it's about getting older, and it's about arguments at home. This is called Lady Let It Lie.
Yeah.
This is a song about the game. It's a bit of a hootenanny type thing. Hootenanny. It's called Out of My Life. Come on. Hands in air. Hands in air. Come on. You're on TV.
Stop getting any easier, Lord. It's
just get harder, not getting any easier as these months go by. Well, there's gotta be another way. There has to be another way. I gotta find another way to get you out of my life. There's gotta be another way. There has to be another way. There's gotta be another way to get you out of my life. There's gotta be another way. There has to be another way. There's gotta be another way to get you out of my life.
This next song is about the danger of doing nothing. And that's what happened back then. Because people ignored it. And people thought that they could do nothing. This is a song about doing something. And it's also about the danger of doing nothing. It's easy to just sit there and let the shit go on inside. Let it out.
Every day control. When it's too late to stop our own execution, from the feast with the final solution. You can't relate.
Mr. Barman, if you please. Mr. Barman, hello. Hello. You got 6 vodkas, please. 6 vodka grapefruits. Put them on my bill. This is a song that introduced us all to each other, probably. For most of you, it was the first song you heard. And I'm glad everybody heard it at the right time. It's a song that enabled me to go badoof into another area. This is Kaylee.
Thank you.
Do you remember chocolate's melting on a playground wall? Do you remember dawn escapes from Moonwatch College Hall? Do you remember the cherry blossom in the market square? Do you remember I thought it was confetti in my head? By the way, didn't I break your heart? Please excuse me, well I never meant to break your heart. So sorry, I never meant to break your heart, but you broke my. Is it too late to sing a song? Katie, could we get it together? Just can't go on and pretend that it came too naturally. Katie, oh, I never thought I'd miss you.
This song is probably the most special of all the songs I've ever covered. Boss.
But I can't stay long. It
such a lovely day. There's a time to be talking, and there's a time when it's no use. Right now I think the things you say are liable to confuse. I've just gone solo. Do you play solo? Ain't life is solo. What a wonderful way to live. He's traveling all over the world. Why the fame and all the golden opportunities unfold? I've got no time for the gent with the Mulliner Bentley, and heaven knows what else. Why he wouldn't even stand a chance with all his oil wells. He just waits. Solo, do you play solo? In life is solo. Always lived on an island on the other side of the moon. I've always kept a unicorn, and I've never seen out of tune. I could tell you that the grass is really greener on the other side of the hill. Guess I never will. I've just gone solo. Do you play solo? In life is solo. For solo, ain't life for solo. Well, ain't life for solo. We all play solo.
Frost Patterson.
This is a song that's about a drinking song, and I give this to everybody tonight who is going out into Krakow and going out to have a serious, serious Zubrovka session. This is called The Company. workers take checks, and children steal credit cards from the pockets of wrecks. That lie in the road I came to in my future, and that was just yesterday, unsure of my past. That's a motto, my guess. You buy me a drink, then you think that you've got the right to crawl in my head and rifle my soul. You tell me I'm free, and you seem like a spun around, convince you right to just deliver. Oh, boys, would you drink to me now? Here on the hill, I'll free your power down. Set. Tell me I'm drunk, then you sit back and smile while convinced that you're right, that you're still in command of your strength. I love it. Your insincere passion, the insincere passion's where they make me throw up. The sooner you realize I'm perfectly happy if I'm left to decide the comedy act. Say! Here on the hill, I feel your emotional, sincere venture, a trip into romanticism and despair, and it's called Giza Bun.
Chocolate buns, just one of those raspberry buns, just one of those buns with all that marshmallow.
just one of those raspberry buns, just one of those buns with all the ham and nice and true. Just one of those chocolate buns, a china colada bun. Just give me a bun, keep me going.
Robin is actually 37 years old today. One, two, three. To be a song for you, the one I wanted to write for you, for you, for you. Lavender's blue, dilly dilly, lavender's green.
For your love,
I was walking in the park, dreaming of a spark, when I heard the sprinkles whisper, shimmer in the hairs of summer moons. Then I heard the children sing, they were running through the rainbows. They were singing a song for you, well, it seemed to be a song for you, the one I wanted to write for you, for you, always for you. For your love. Robin Bolt, Frank Kershaw, Squeaky Sheer, Foss Patterson, Hugh Inferno, and the Silverfish. Krakow, thank you very much. Take care and stay alive. We'll see you on the next tour. What a beautiful night. Beautiful night.